Gina, look. Over here. It's horrible. Who would have done this?
In front, watch out!
No!
These people were the only ones left. There aren't any survivors now.
So we failed. How could we let everyone die?
Look, we still have the mission to retrieve the data on Third Energy Research.
Dude, even if we get the data, how do we get back to our time? The activator for the gate has been destroyed, right?
That's why we need that data. If we study it, we might be able to build another gate to go back.
Fine. Let's split up and search the town for the data.
David! Let's go.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, I got a big surprise for you.
What happened?
My sister's necklace. This necklace belonged to my sister who passed away.
What?
This can't be possible. It looks so much like the one my sister used to wear.
What do you mean?
Well, I was a very different person before I joined the army. Just a worthless street thug. At the time, I was in a gang and one day, our rivals forced their way into my house. I wasn't home, but my mom and sister were. And they were... well, they're gone. And after that, I joined the army and have spent every day trying to make up for the past.
Come on, let's go back to the patrol ship. We have no business here now.
I found a gas mask over there. We could use it to get into the deadly poison zone in the jungle. Let's go.